everybody, my name is Alonknido and welcome back to Roblox. Today we're going to play Project Lazarus again because it was so fun last time. But I'm going to be joined by my friends Mattis, you know about him already, Lukey and Jason. So without further ado, let's get right into it. I'm excited. I really want to shoot some zombies, baby. Just kill them. Kill the undead. Oh, this is cat's meeting on the bottom right. This is my friend Jason. Just join me. Oh god. It's begun. It has begun. The games have begun. So my friend's name is called XXX Prank. He's spectating me right now. Boom! I said, boom! So I need 2 headshots. So Speed Cola, on the you can get it in the second floor. It's like a power up. I didn't know what it did last time, but I rewatched my video, and it's actually pretty OP, because it, with Speed Cola, you reload faster, which is really OP. Like for guns that reload rather slow, you can get Speed Cola, and then you reload really quick, which is really good. Let's go upstairs. A Swiss boy is here, but I don't think there's enough, space for Mattis. So Swiss boys, Lukey, XXX Prank is Jason, and Mattis isn't here because I deserve it to go, which I freaking hate. Somebody has to leave. I'm not gonna revive him. I'm on the road to end, so yeah, just kill me because I want Swiss and Lukey and Jason to play. That's how you die. It's a really weird way to die in Roblox. You just make you the last song before you die is ooh. So let's go to. I want this scar hammer. Cause it looks so cool. I want to leave everything on the normal skin because I think the normal skins look really good already. See. Did I change any skins? Because if I did, I want to change them back. SKS M14. Okay, I don't think I changed any skins. So let's just wait a couple more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let the games begin! Hello, Swiss boy! This is the freaking first time I'm on this side. Excuse me. Ooh, that pistol looks awesome. Grafika. Ooh, M14's here. I've never used this pistol before. We're gonna try to use, this is like a burst. We're gonna try to use as many different weapons as possible so you guys can see all of them. Die! Get the M14. Boom! Where do we have to go here? 750. How about Rafika 500? Let's change this for the pistol. Does somebody have enough money? Everybody has to be 1 point, like Swiss Lukey, you go over there, that other guy goes here, or go there. You go here and I go there. That zombie just fell over. Oh man, I am sniping those zombies. They're never gonna get me, us. We're too powerful. So up there is the electricity room. We have to turn on the power, and then we can get power-ups and stuff. And Luki, you have to... What's the other place? Oh, the...
Kaboom.
Hello, Jason. Oh, I have enough. Let's go, babies. Really? What is this gun? The TMP. I think I'm gonna switch that for the pistol. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, there's a zombie. Get ready, aim, fire. Yeah. Let's use the pistol again before I run out of ammo for the M14. Okay. Oh god, there's a lot of zombies coming down there. You're watching that? I'm watching that. Insta-kill. Get out of here. Everything up, let's go. Move out! Everybody move out! Go, I said go, go, go! Ching, ching, ching! MP5. 750. What was that? I see Jason. Where the hell is he coming from? Oh, Sadov is level 60. What does a level do? Hey guys. Let's kill all zombies that come at us. Let's take everything they throw at us. Where's Swiss boy? There he is. Okay. Swiss boy looks weird there for a second. Oh, double kill. They're breaking in, everybody. Watch it, guys, watch it! Watch it! Swiss boy, we need your help! They're coming, they're coming! Boom! Max ammo. Max ammo. Carpenter. I have no idea what carpenter does. Aspirant 1. If you know what carpenter does, leave it in the comments down below. Because you really want to find out. Good job, Swiss boy. Let's go to the next room. Because I have enough money. Oh, speed cooler. They've got to the lectures room. Ah! One door! Jason! There's just one door left between us and victory. At least we can get the power-ups now. We should just stand here. I'm gonna shoot from above. It's so sad that Mathis can't play. I really wish he could play. Jason. I'm gonna shoot from over here. Shoot, Luki, shoot. Okay, good. Let's see how many rounds we can get through. Can I go in here? No, that would be cool. We got it in. Boom! Bam! 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 Insta-kill!
Yeah.
Not gonna use my pistol because it shoots a burst. So I'm gonna use... I'm gonna keep using this. We have 5,000. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Your door is no more. Dizzy! Woo! Kaboom! Okay. Can we go in the toilet? Why is the toilet so detailed? Oh god, two times.
Double points.
Double points. Yeah. Now let's get the mystery box. Mystery crate. Move, please, move. M16-4 something. I didn't read the whole thing. What? Look at my new weapon, babies. Doesn't it look awesome? I hear something. Oh, it's a burst. Oh, I freaking love MDM60 when it has a burst. You can just click all the time and just like tra-tra-tra-tra-tra. So awesome. So let's get a better secondary gun. Freaking Joker. Oh god. Wait, actually that's good. Both my weapons are burst. That's really good. Let's move out, guys. I said guys and boys and at the same time. But guys. Boys. 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 Yeah. Round 6, we're on round 6. See the burst? That's really overpowered. I'm gonna get speed cola next. I need 3,000. With the speed cola I can reload faster. That's gonna be really helpful. Don't even worry about it. I can take them all on by myself. Don't even worry about it. Not all of them, but a good amount of them.
Double points.
You will not enter my domain. Oh well, he will. Oh god, I hear something. Get out of here. Why do you call them undead? When they're undead, doesn't that mean they're not dead? But the zombies are dead? So you could really call them undead? So we are the undead because we are alive? Undead means they're not dead? So zombies are... I don't know. Unliving? They're dead? Well, they're not undead. They're not alive. So why do you call them undead? It's weird. It would be awesome if you can get scopes and stuff. Oh, there's a zombie. He's out of my sight. I hear something. Hello? Oh, there he is. Oh my god, one more zombie and we can get speed cola. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys what kind of difference it makes. So, let's see how long it takes to reload this gun. Wait. So it takes this long to reload the gun. So now I use speed cola. Look how, and now it reloads like double the speed. And the next thing I'm gonna get is double root beer, double tap root beer. You know why? Cause it It is so powerful. You shoot two bullets at once then. Or at least two more bullets. One more bullet than you would. So instead of shooting like three bullets, I would be shooting six. So that will be so overpowered. Or use a Desert Eagle. Desert Eagle is powerful. It's very high damage. Like, it can kill a zombie with one hit, even if the round is really high, or if the zombies are pretty slow.
Yeah.
Oh, let's snipe him. Them. I'm doing a bad job of it.
Insta-kill.
I need more ammo. And soon. Right here. Come here. Oh, Juggernaut. I could get that. Move, zombies. No, I don't like that weapon. Wait, we have to test new weapons out, I forgot. So let me demonstrate. This is a new weapon that we've never used before. It shoots very fast. And really fast! Man, I could have died there. That would have been bad. Yeah, that was awesome. Now let's get a new gun. Please don't get Joker. Ooh. HK Force 16. Oh, I like this weapon. Oh, I forget to get the double tap root beer. Let's get it. Once I have enough. I think you need like 2,000. Right? 2,000. So 300 more. Oh, he just got Joker.
Double points.
Oh god, there's a lot of zombies coming. Turn! Turn! You bastards! You will not kill us. I'm coming, Swiss boy. I'm saving you, Luki. Don't even worry about it. I am your savior. Okay, let's get double tap root beer, babies. You dare challenge me. Woo! Woo! Okay, you see how I shoot now? Okay. Now I'm gonna get this. And now look how I shoot now. What? Huh. Well, that's weird. I shoot way faster. So instead of it shooting like 3 bullets per second, it shoots like 6 bullets per second now. So that's really strong. So it makes weapons shoot way faster. Oh, he has a ray gun. The strongest weapon in the game. Oh no. It's lagging. Oh no. Oh no. No! Let's retry. Let's try to reconnect. Oh, that sucks, doesn't it? Man, the internet today sucks. I was playing just now on my free time. And we just had a... Oh, really? And we just had an electric shortage. How do you call it? I think I'm gonna play like until round 10. I'm not in the same server. Oh my god, what the hell? Okay, so just wait 1 second. I need to join my friends. Okay. I'm sorry for this, but that's just what happens today. What? Why does it say Mad City? This makes no sense. Well, it sucks. I think this video wasn't as good as I wanted it to be. But I still hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.